Assalamualaikum. Welcome to my YouTube channel Only My English. English learning and speaking pre-course class number 3. Use of has a had in positive, negative, interrogative and in WH family word sentences. Let's start our lesson. Has past hona ya rakhna, he, she, it aur singular noun ke saath istemal kiya jata hai. To have past hona ya rakhna, I, we, you, they ke saath plural noun ke saath jama jo naam hote hain unke saath istemal kiya jata hai. Had past tha ya rakhta tha, all pronoun and subjects in past tenses. Is sab ke saath chahe wo I, we, you, they ho, chahe he, she, it ho, sab ke saath had ka istemal kiya jata hai. Formation banavat ya saath positive sentences mein us par ikrar mein sabse pehle subject, phir has have, phir object. Uske baad eat ke malbusat hain. He has eat clothes. Mere paas kalai ki ghadi hai. I have a wristwatch. Salim ke sar par ek topi hai. Salim has a cap on his head. Mera hafza bahut tez hai. I have a sharp memory. Ali ke paas kuch bhi nahi hai. Ali has nothing. Manfi fikrat, negative sentences. Sabse pehle subject, phir has have plus not plus object. Ya iska ek aur tarika bhi hota hai, subject plus do not have, does not have plus object. Yahan do not aur does not ke saath has nahi aayega, have hi aayega. Uska koi beta nahi hai, he has no son. Yahan pe no aaya, koi nahi, koi beta nahi, koi nahi, koi nahi ke liye no ka istemal kiya jata hai. Use bukhar nahi hai, he has no fever. Tulaba ke paas achhe kalam nahi hai. The students do not have good pens. The students have not good pens. Ahmed ke paas achha camera aur radio nahi hai. Ahmed has not a fine camera and radio set. Mere baal ghungriyale nahi. I do not have curly hair. I have not curly hair. Donon tarah se hum bana sakte hain. I have not curly hair bahut zyada purana hai, ab istemal nahi hota. Sawaliya fikrat, interrogative sentences, do ya does sabse pehle hum lagate hain, uske baad subject, phir has, yaad rakhiye jahan have aayega has nahi aayega, plus object plus question mark. Kya uski koi behan hai? Does she have any sisters? Ya jo pehle wala tarika hai, has she any sister? Isi tarah se examples dekhiye. Have I any sisters? Does she have a cute baby? Has she a cute baby? Have I a gold pen? Kya uske paas khane ko kuch bhi nahi hai? Has he nothing to eat? Kya Ali ko halka sa bukhar hai? Has Ali had a slight fever? Ya dusra tarika, does Ali have a slight fever? Kya woh ek bandook rakhta hai? Has he a gun? Aur method, does he have a gun? Kya Hamza ke paas chhatri hai? Has Hamza an umbrella? Does Hamza have an umbrella? Ab bari hai had ka. Had kahan pe use hoga? Had sab subject ke saath istemal kiya jata hai. Tamam pronoun ke saath, chahe wo he, she, it ho, chahe wo I, will, you, they ho, sab ke saath had ka istemal kiya jata hai maazi mein past mein. Kya unke paas nayi gend thi? Had they a new ball? Kya tumhe bhook na thi? Had you no hunger? Kya hame kal chutti thi? Did we have a holiday yesterday? Had we a holiday yesterday? Hamare paas purani gudiyaen thi. We had old dolls. Shahid ke paas coat na tha. Shahid had no coat. WH family member words iske bare mein padhte hain. Uske paas nayi ghadi kyun na thi? Why had he not a new watch? Aap jante hain WH family members words hote hain jo WH se shuru hote hain. Isme how bhi shamil hota hai. When, where, whom, why, who, is tarah ke sentence hain wo WH family members kehlate hain. Hamare paas kanghi kyun nahi hai? Why have we not gone? Tumhare paas khilone kab the? When did you have your toys? When had you kept toys? किसके पास मेरी घड़ी है? Who has my watch? उसके पास कौन सा खजाना है? What kind of treasure does he have? Subscribe to the channel Only My English. Like and share the video and give suggestions in the comments box. Take care. Allah.